Ladies and gentlemen, please stand and join us as we honor the United States and